Man, this is harder. Way harder than I thought. Okay, vlogging. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna start doing it almost every day. I'm starting this because I've watched vloggers and I think it's so cool what they do. I'm gonna be 100% honest. I need to get my act together because my grades are like, eh. I just need to get more commitment in my life, and this will be something that I can commit to, and it'll like kind of get me in the, what's it called? Habit. I feel like success is a lot about habit, and I've learned that through like my dad, a lot of people in my life that have helped me grow as a person. And I feel like expressing it through you guys or whoever watches this, it'd be cool to have someone else maybe support me besides my parents in a different way to express myself and talk to whoever's watching this. It's gonna be almost every day, and it's not gonna be like a crazy I'm cliff jumping every day type thing. I'm a normal teenager. I got school, I have work, I have wrestling. I'm gonna try to make them as exciting as possible. Like my days off, I'm gonna go try and do things. I'm also really into social media and marketing, and I'm gonna try to get into that, and it's also another way to express what I like to do through this platform, I guess, if that makes any sense. But I'm babbling on too much. Let's go, I guess.
So I'm just at the work grind, eating some pizza before I get to work. And I got a feeling this is gonna be a good first vlog. I got a feeling. Mostly because there's pizza.
In all seriousness though, I really hope that like this turns into something awesome, because I really enjoy doing this and it's something I've dreamed about doing for a long time, and like a goal is something that I really want to like accomplish. I've always lowered the bar for my goals because I'm lazy and I don't put a lot of effort into some things, but I'm gonna really try to put some effort in, so like I hope you guys are there to help me out. Okay, back to the time lapse or whatever I decide to edit.
Gonna break this down, son. Woo! Work is fun.
We're gonna be on this channel. We're gonna be as positive as we can, because I'm pretty negative sometimes, but I'm gonna try to spread the positivity through you guys, and then hopefully you guys can spread the positivity. We're gonna make this world a more positive place. This YouTube family, we're gonna get going on here. All right, cool. As long as we're on the same page, I'm okay. Even if like work is not the funnest thing, we're making it fun. Positive. All right, so right now we're tinting a car. We are doing a Toyota Tacoma. What we're doing is we're gonna get these windows right here, and we're gonna tint them to make them match these windows. Cause right now these are just clear. And we're gonna do our best to do the best work we can. It's gonna be one of my first cars by myself. It actually is my first car by myself, so wish me luck, guys. Okay, so here's what I'm doing right now. I just got off of work, and I'm going to my house, and my friend Ryan lives really close to me, and he's also with my friend Ryland. They have very similar names, and so I'm gonna get my drone, and I'm gonna go like really close to his house and fly right in front of his house, and then tell him that like, I flew my drone all the way from my house to his, and see if I can get a funny reaction out of him. So I don't know how much I'll be able to record that actually. I'll try to record it with the drone and see if I can get him laughing or whatever, but it's gonna be kind of funny. So it's pranks. That's not a prank, I don't know. I'm just a basic YouTuber. I'm trying to be original. Sorry. Friends are here, but I'm gonna talk with them a little. Watch this. My friends are here, I want to film.
What the f? Scared the shit out of me. Holy
guys, so they thought it'd be a good idea to fly this out the window. Yeah, and here, let's show them the footage. Let's
holy. You got it.
Yeah, and now we got some broken wings, but overall the drone is okay. But we got some extra ones right here, so we're good to go. You win some, and you break your drone some.
Just let go.
Yo, this feels hella good. I can't go back. I'm trying, bro.
Oh, watch this.
Where the f*** am I going? You're
trying to get down, pussy. You're on pranks.
Don't piss on my yard, bro. Lock it. Since we're just sitting here, we're gonna cue the super cool car montage. Hey, it's rap packed to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We cut. Hey, I'm trying to get a montage. Drive forward. Okay, no, that's not that.
Yo, mama.
That was cool.
Rylan left. I have to get in this car.
Yeah.
Meaning you need to pull forward, Cavan.
Wait, did they get pulled over?
Nothing that's left behind. They're so far.
I don't think so. I think that might be his car. I don't know. Okay, he got pulled over.
That is so funny.
Sorry, Ryan.
I want to know those because they're good.
Everybody put their hands up and awkwardly smile.
Okay, that's good.
Hot sauce?
Hot sauce. Wait, Brandon, come here. He can't go out tonight, guys. Hey, no, you gotta say bye to the vlog, dude.
No, you're good to do something.
Just say bye to the vlog, man. Say bye, vlog.
Bye.
Say, till next time.
Till next time?
That wasn't a question, bro. You were supposed to make it a statement. What's the status update on bowling?
Hey.
Hey, till next time.
Yeah.
Yes. Alright, bro. Why is that alright, bro? Like, I'm talking to my homies. These are my homies. You wanna say hi to the homies?
What's up, homies?
Alright, we're bowling right now. Who do you think's gonna win? You guys wanna place a wager?
I'm gonna beat your
ass. $5 win. The lowest person that scores has to pay everybody $5.
Alright, so right now we're playing What Are the Odds, which is like a game. It's like Truth or Dare, kind of, but not everyone knows what it is. He say, what are the odds you do 10 push-ups? And it's like, he says a number between 1 and however many numbers he picks. You both count down, say it, and it's kind of, then you have to do the dare. So, we're gonna do it right. Okay, so the dare was, Rylan has to put that garbage can on his foot and walk all the way downstairs in the middle of the thing.
And it was six.
And he lost. And he has to scare the next person to walk out of that room. He lost, they did six again.
Sorry, I got dared.
He goes. What'd he say?
Good trap.
Bo!
Put your foot in the trash, Rylan. Or you draw a dick on your forehead, or I like men on your forehead. Put it in now. Drag it. You have to go. It's fine.
There's nothing in there. So he puts his hand in there.
Go.
Or you have to put, here's an alternative there. You have to put one of those trash bags on your head and then run around the brown thing. That's the other alternative. Or we draw dicks on your forehead. What do you pick? Which one?
Put it in my foot.
And you have to poke eye holes in it and then like make a little.
No, you just have to do it and then pull it.
No, we have to go, we said down the stairs. That's not. No, down the whole stairs.
You gotta go.
Look at this dude. Peg leg looking. Yo, this dude's got a trash can. He's got a trash can on his foot. Hey, everybody look. He's got a trash can on his foot.
Go back up?
Yes.
Hey, look at this guy. He's got a trash can on his foot. Look at him. He's got a trash can. Yeah! Okay, so just now, I thought that was a mirror, and I was flexing in it, had my shirt up and everything, and dude, it's like, you can...
It's a one-way glass.
It's like almost one-way glass, and there's fucking people in there, dude. I had my shirt up, oh my god, look at that, you can't tell. Wait, look at that. This little computer monitor. There's people in there. God damn it, that's humiliating.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations, I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you initially.
I have to make sure you actually can't see. Cover your eyes now. Now. The new slogan for this channel. Spread positivity. It's all about positivity. So let's go. I got to strike. You got to strike. Positive. Think positive. No. No way. Oh. All right. For a dollar, he's about to belly slide.
Ready?
Go. Spend positivity. So right now, me and Ron have a super close game. I'm up by five. All he has to do is get five right now. He gutted the first one. No way. No way. Oh my. And you get to go again. Oh. How? How? How did you do that?
So if I hit one pin, I win this? Or I beat you?
No, if you get two pins, you tie them.
So I have to hit three to win?
Yeah, you have to hit three pins to win.
No.
Say something, I'm giving up. I'll be the one if you want me to.
Look at this
video.
Watch out. Turn it down. Turn it down. I gotta vlog something. Alright, so overall, I lost, so I got backseat. Overall, how do you think the boys' night out was?
Good. It's going great.
It's going great.
It's late at night. I was editing and I forgot to make an outro to the vlog, and we ended up just kind of going home and falling asleep. I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's gonna be the first vlog of many. For the next 2 months, I'll only be able to post 3 times a week because I have work and school, but during the summer, I'll be able to post almost every day. It's gonna be awesome. I hope you guys like this video. Follow me on Instagram here. Add me on Snapchat here. Make sure you subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and spread the positivity and make sure you're back for more.